Hello, Mr. Dennis.
Hello.
Today is your unit 2 oral test. Look at this picture. Whose bag is that?
It's Jenny's bag.
Very good. Number 2. What can you do?
I can sleep.
Number 3. What do you have? Very good. Number 4. Do you have a comic book?
No, I don't.
Number 5. What does she have?
She has a music brush.
Very good. Can you read?
Brush, creep, spot, snail, smoke.
Okay, now can you read this?
A dolphin can swim and it can jump. It can hear with its ears and it can hear with its mouth too. A dolphin plays lots of games. This is a bat. It has wings and it can fly. The bat sleeps in the day and it flies at night. It can hear very well too. An elephant is a very big animal. It can hear with its ears and it can hear with its nose too. It can swim and it can run very fast, but it can't jump.
Thank you, Dennis. Oh, you are great. See you next time. Bye-bye.